thanks for watching this video. So let's see how to play the two variations of the intro. The three first measures are almost the same as in the intro. The E chord, it's the same, minus two notes, the two last notes, F sharp and G. Instead of playing, we play. On the B chord, it's the same. And as on the D chord, so you have 3, 4. On the fourth measure, you have something hard to get because of the many bends. It's you play E, D string 14th frets, F sharp, D 16th, A, G string 14, and B 16. And you bend the B, release, and go to the A. Then D, B string 15, you release, you bend, you release, and go to the C, B string 13, you bend. So from the beginning, 3, 4. On the fifth measure, you have C sharp, E, E, B, D. So C sharp is D 11, E, G 9, and you play the E twice. And B, it's D string 9, and D, G string 7, and play the D twice too. Then it's almost the same, two frets higher, play D sharp, D 13, F sharp, G 11, C sharp, and E. End on the D sharp. So it's 3, 4. The notes on the following D chord are the same the first time, except that you play the A before the first beat. So it's 3, 4. and on the final A chord, this funny lick. So you play G, G sharp A, on the G string. It's 12, 13, 14. B, C, C sharp, on the B string. Still 12, 13, 14. D, D sharp, E, on the E string, it's 10, 11, 12, and back to B, C, C sharp, on the B string. So you have 3, 4. From the beginning, 3, 4. So on the A chord, you play a B, 4th frets of G string, slide to C sharp, 6th frets, E, B string 5, F sharp, B string 7, F, go to C sharp and again slide to C sharp. You repeat 2 times. Sorry. And then slide 2 frets up and do the same. Then slide to the F sharp, 11th fret, and then play E, D sharp, D, D again, C sharp, C, so from the 12 to the 8. And then on B string, G, D sharp, A, it's 8, 9, 10. and B, C, C sharp. So from the beginning. Then something we had in the first variation. Except that you end with the D sharp, not a C sharp, sorry, not a D sharp. Then this on the D chord that we thought so before. And you end with D sharp E. So from the beginning. That's it.